was installing some brakes on this F-150 and sneezed, then the wrench slipped, and now it needs a new bed. Boy, that aluminum's some tough stuff.